So I actually went ahead and got 40 cores. The reason being is I figure this one's 30, this one's going to be 35, and this one's going to be 40, and then that should be enough to take care of business. So let's go up to ascend the tower to the second level. Well, technically we'll be going to the third level. But in getting the cores, or whatever the hell they're called, what I noticed is that a lot of stuff is just hidden throughout the area, with no way of finding it whatsoever than just exploring, which can be good, but can also be very, very bad. Okay, so this should be going up to level 3, if I'm correct. Yes, it is. Perfect. So yeah, so we've got this level and then two more after this. And I believe we're level 21 now, possibly 22. So we're right along the right area. Let me just check, actually. Level 22, perfect. We're supposed to be level 22 for this one, I believe. That's what I like to see. Yeah, so we got floor 3 here, and it looks very interesting. I don't really know how to explain it, but other than there looks like there's no platforms. So that doesn't unlock anything yet. Alright, let's see what this is all about. Wow. Your flesh will rot, and you will die. Okay. How the hell? Well, what was that? It like pushed me off to one side. That was interesting. Oh, well, that was just my fault. There was nothing else to that. Alright. So I'm just gonna go for that first one. Okay. Okay. We're here in, oh, hell. Okay, so you just gotta follow the path very, very, very quickly. Okay. I'm not going fast enough. Give me a save point. Give me a save point. Oh, okay. We're at the steps anyway. I didn't like that. That was a little too difficult. Okay, we're about to get in a fight. So this will be a little bit more difficult because I guess we're the level we're supposed to be for it, so it won't be too horrible. But let's see how it is. I did level up my robots a little bit too. Okay, we're actually gonna switch robots because I guess technically we should probably use blue for that. Yeah, and then red for this one. Nice. Hopefully we just have to face a bunch of, whoa. Well, it changed colors, but whoa, why is there radiation? Can someone explain to me why there's radiation? Why is there radiation? Oh, 18. You're actually a high level thing. Okay, you can take him, I'll take this one. Never mind, he's our. Oh, is he dead? No, not dead yet. Oh, okay, you did it. Good job, bud. Gotta love your robots. Why am I getting radiation? I'm so confused. Oh well. Still don't know why I'm getting radiation, but I mean, thank you. Okay. Oh, we can instant. Yeah. We got full health again. Okay, there's no more radiation for some reason. Okay, alright, alright. So we actually got, you're gonna get over there. Oh, I can instant extract it. Nice. This is probably the boss. There we go. Nope, looks like there's still more. Maybe it's just that. Oh, here comes the radiation again for some reason. Still have absolutely no frickin' idea where that radiation's coming from. Alright, okay, I can instant extract that. Nice. Still don't know why I can do that sometimes, but... Ooh, I'm a core connoisseur. Okay, this is the guy we gotta take down. No, ow! What the fuck was that? Can my health go back? Oh, I see what's going on here. My health doesn't go back up. And that's the exact problem we're having. Okay. My health only goes down. Okay, we gotta kill this guy real freaking quick. Although there's another guy. I think I'm fucked. As much as that sucks, yeah. So what happens there is when you have the radiation, your health just doesn't go back up. And, of course, I was on the last guy, too. But I didn't figure that out until the end. So what I actually have to do in that case is if I'm damaged, I can't just kill them. I actually have to steal their core. Because by stealing their core, I'll actually get more health back. So that is the new plan. But kind of freaking sucks that I was at the end when I figured that out. But oh well. Also, these things are annoying as hell to kill. I wish we could just skip to the boss fight. Instead of having to like fight through like 2 minutes of just random fight. Oh, don't go underneath, you bastard. Like, so I just wait until it comes back up? I think I took that out with one shot. Oh, I can instant extract that. That'll speed things up a little bit. Whoop! I tried to instant extract that. Oh, there we go. So anytime I see that when there's radiation, it's très important that I do that. For example, I might actually be able to do it with this. I might as well. Is the I think the radiation's gone. Okay. The music is just so epic. Where are you? Actually, what I'm gonna do next time is when those spawn in, I'm just gonna call in Duncan. Because he'll be able to kill them a lot quicker. And then I can just worry about running around and not dying. Righto. Alright, they're dead. Oh, I can instant extract that. Kill that guy. Who's next? Okay. Should we call him Duncan? Let's call him Duncan. Oh, do they have my... Can I... There we go. Ow. Which is not very nice. Duncan's really fucking them up. There we go. So the key to this is that once I kill this guy, I can actually... I'm not getting radiation this time, though. Have I? Like, I mean, I don't want to jinx it or anything. Let's switch back to you. Okay, there we go. There's the radiation. So it's not saying I'm radiated at all. Okay, let's kill you. Ow, ow, ow. Okay. There you go, Duncan. Fuck him up. Ow! Holy shit, Duncan just, like, destroyed them all. That was insane. I mean, I leveled up his stuff, but I didn't realize he'd be that good. Wow. Okay. Oh, great. More of this crap. Okay, what ones disappear? Do they all disappear? Oh, Jesus Christ. We gotta go backwards, I think. Oh, fuck that up. Okay. So I gotta go backwards and then hop to two that way. That's what I think all of these are gonna be like. So, for example, I need to go like this, 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 and then go like this. This. And this. And we're there. Okay. Now, what's this one? I guess I just wait for something to get close. Like this. I think we made it. I think we made it. Yeah, we did. Okay. Alright, let's take a little bit of a break. Not a long break, just to get comfortable here, because I think we're about to get into another fight. Yes, we totally are. Alright, so this one supposedly will be harder than the last one, and then we should be able to go to the end of this level. I really like this area. I really like the idea. The only thing I hate about it is they disrupted it by, holy shit. I think I actually want to use my other... Yeah. And hopefully there's no radiation on this one. I really hate these scorpion things. Like, really hate them. Oh, and there's the radiation. Just lovely. Instant extract. There we go. Let's get some health back. Alright, well, radiation is now gone. Okay. But that's probably what the boss fight is going to be, just bigger ones of those. And what we'll do is we'll just call in Duncan, right, like this, for example. Switch him up again, and then we can just go like... Why isn't my health going back up? Somebody explain that to me real quick. There we go, it's back up now. Alright, Duncan, how did you do? Oh, I can instantly contract. Nice! Good job, Duncan. Switch back out for me. So like I said, it's easier just to call things in on top of enemies than actually fight them myself. Like this, for example. Oh, this is probably the boss. I just realized that. Oh, and we can instant extract. Yes! Now level 23. That's what I like to see. Weren't we just level 21? That's pretty badass. Oh, there's another one of these. Oh, shit. Get him! I need ammo! Oh, we can instant extract. Oh, that was incredibly lucky. That was a second one, I'm pretty sure. And Seth is level 23 now. Nice. Alright, that wasn't so bad because we instant extracted, like, two of the final guys. Alright. What the hell am I supposed to do here? Okay. So that one stays, though. Oh, okay. Nope, it doesn't. Okay. So this goes this way. I don't know how I'm still alive. And we're there. Okay. Alright, we're gonna wait for that second one now. Actually, we might as well go to this one. Holy fuck. That was real close. Okay. Somehow managed to make that, but... Oh, there's another fight in this area. Isn't there normally only two? Okay, we're almost at the end anyway. So this will be the last fight in this area? Wait a minute. There's two triangular things over there. There's two. Okay, well, let's fight. I hate these things so much, man. Ow. I can't move. Instant extract. Nice. Give me that health back. Right, I think we're going to use Seth like we did last time. Instant extract that. Why don't we just always instant extract? It's the best. Oh, that's a big boy. Actually, that's probably better for Duncan, but we'll give him a second. There, we'll go right there. Holy fucking nuts. Okay, there we go. Instant extract. Alright, we did it. Oh, there's still more coming. Still more coming. Alright, let's just try to take this thing out as quick as possible. There we go, Seth. Or Duncan, whatever your name is. You just keep doing you. He's like taking people out with one hit. It's amazing. You're gonna give me your core. There we go. Because that gives me health. I think we're not done yet. Alright. So these are all orange now. Oh, he's yellow. I need health. Like, look at Duncan just do mad damage. Insane. He's not doing that much. Okay, I thought he was doing more before, but still. This has got to be the end. This has got to be it. Because he is just taking, eating the damage. There we go. Ow, that hurts. Oh, we switched out robots because Duncan was almost dead. Yeah, we did it. Good job, team. All right, so now here's the big question. Why is there two areas to go to? What? I don't think I hit the checkpoint. Maybe I did. I don't know how I missed, like, the easiest jump in the world. But let's just, Oh, I was gonna say, really again? Okay, what is going on here? I think we're gonna need... Oh. Why wouldn't it let me boost jump again there? Like, I mean, I could have used... That was odd. That was really odd. It didn't let me do it there either. This is really odd. Okay, we hit a checkpoint anyway. So now here's what I don't get. There's two areas to go up here. Oh, that thing just moved. Okay, I didn't expect that. Okay. Okay, we're gonna wait for this. Why couldn't I boost again? Like, I could have landed on that, but it's supposed to let me boost again, isn't it? I don't know, is that just in this area? Okay, that didn't work. I tried something new that time. Okay, this is like the easiest part, and what's what we're failing on, so I don't know what the hell's going on. God damn it, I didn't land on the platform. Okay, we need to jump a little bit earlier off of that one. I see how it's done. Nope, we missed again. Fuck! This really isn't that hard. Okay, we got on here. So now we're gonna wait a sec, and then we're gonna go... Dun. Nope, we missed it again. Fuck! I don't know. I don't know what I'm doing wrong here. I'm so close. Nope, not what I meant to do. I don't know why I shot all of a sudden. I must have squeezed the trigger by accident. I mean, I could float too, like, that's always an option. Boom, boom. God damn it! Maybe I can just. No, I don't think I can make that jump. I don't know what to do. There we go. Okay, we made it. Oh, there is nothing down there. Is there? No, I don't think there is anything down there. Just make it look more epic, I see. We're just gonna go for it. We made it, of course, of course. Alright. Boom. So we have 40 out of 35 prismatic cores. Perfect. We're on to the next floor. We are on to the... What's the suggested level? Let's see what this... 26. We are 23. Okay. The last level is going to be very difficult, because we know we're going to need 40 out of 40 cores, which is fine. It's just the last level is going to be, fighting-wise, very difficult. I'm not worried about jumping or anything like that, but we'll see. We'll see what we can do. We can try to cheese it with Duncan a little bit, because we have a really high-level Duncan, and this looks just really difficult, but you never know. All right, folks. Next floor. Here we go. So I'm a little worried just because it's a level 26 and we're level... Are we level 24 yet? Nope. We're still level 23. So we're 3 levels behind. We've done 5. 5 is the most we've done before. Good start. Oh, okay. So this one... Oh, fucking Jesus. It's just like playing jump rope, guys. Just... Jesus Christ! Well, I could have made that, couldn't I? This is not a good start at all. Okay. So that one's easy. Gotta wait for the double one to go. And then this is an easy jump. Not a... Wait, we got this. Okay, we made it. Somehow. Please tell me that's a checkpoint. I don't think that's a check. Oh, it's a checkpoint. It's a checkpoint. Because we're about to get in a fight, apparently. Wait a minute. A fight already? That was too easy to get into a fight already. Okay, we'll see how this goes. Oh, it's one of these. With... Holy fuck. Okay. Alright, well this is already interesting. There's barriers and... Okay. It's time for Duncan. Yeah, this is already bad. This is already real bad. Alright, Duncan, you just do your thing. Oh, I can instant extract. Well, I don't know why that happens. You go get him. Good job, Duncan. I can always count on you. Alright, switch again. Okay, I can't really do much with that. Uh-oh. Alright, Duncan, let's go. Nice! Oh! No fucking way the barrier stopped me. What a move. Okay, okay. Let's switch out again. Oh boy, that was bad timing. Oh, instant extract. Nice. I don't know why I'm getting so many of those. Oh, this blue guy should be pretty easy. Probably switch over to Duncan in a little bit here. Let's just get this bad boy out of here. Oh, we're full. Our inventory's full. Okay, let's just get... Duncan, you do your thing. Just insane how fast he melts these guys. Uh-oh. Ow, ow, ow. Okay. Right, alright. Is our inventory full again? Yeah, it totally is. Can we just kill this thing? Like, that'd be dandy. Actually, we should probably have switched a while ago. Maybe. What are we waiting for here? Oh, that was it. Okay. Neato, gang. That wasn't so bad. That was much better than I thought that would be. Right, let's see how this does. Or goes. Alright, so it's just some jump rope. We can do that. See, just like... Okay, not so easy. Okay, Okay, jump one. Jump two. Okay, now where are we going? Oop. Okay, they don't really hit the middle. Okay. Easy! Another fight? Is that what's going on? We need another fight? I find this one easier than the last one. Okay, maybe not. I think I spoke too soon. Okay, what is going on here? Okay. How the hell do I get through there? Alright, let's just jump over this. How the hell? Like that, I guess? And then that, and then that, and then that, and then that. And that. Make it! Oh, yeah, so good. So good, that better be a save point. Okay. I think this is the thing that was on the loading screen for this one. Okay, wait for it, wait for it, wait for it. Okay, we can get onto this. Alright, so we need to wait to get to the other end. Okay, okay, we can do this. This isn't so bad. And then just the same as the other one. Alright, we did it. Alright, now let's check out what this one is. Okay. So there is a long delay. So as soon as we can, we're gonna go to this one. Uh-oh. Nope, that didn't work. I tried to boost out and boost back, but you can't do that, it turns out. Do I just need to go faster? Is that what's going on? That was a mistake. Like, a big-ass mistake. Oh! What a maneuver! What a maneuver! Oh, what a move! That was just impressive, all around. Everyone's good effort, everyone. Wow. Alright, so another jumpy puzzle. What the fuck? What is... Oh, I get it, I get it, I get it, I get it. Okay. That's doable. That's actually a really cool puzzle. I like it. I like it a lot. So we do the same thing here. That was just really lucky timing. That had nothing to do with me. That was just extremely, extremely lucky timing. So I was supposed to do another one. All right. So this I'm interested because right away I'm going to call in Duncan because we're looking at all ground units here. This looks very, very difficult, but I have a lot of shit to hide behind, fortunately. Instant extract. Nice! The more of those we can get, the better. Alright, we got a completely full inventory now. Nice. Duncan, you beast. Alright, there's no point in picking stuff up anymore. I can't. Hit him! Okay, we'll take out this guy. Uh-oh. Nice. Instant extract. Nice. How's Duncan doing? How's Duncan doing? I like the barriers, I think, are making this easier, I think. I mean, might as well just finish them off. Alright. Instant extract. Nice! Great timing all around, team. So I think Seth does extra damage to yellow guys, but I could be wrong in saying that. It's okay, we got Duncan fully charged back up again. And that's all I really wanted. Where are you, big guy? I don't want to use you for that, but... Seth over there. Oh, look at this. Okay, we're going to use Duncan for the ground units. And then once these ground units are gone, we're gonna use Seth. Nope, there we go, we got it. For the air stuff. Holy shit, Duncan's dead. I don't know how that happened. Get it, get it, get it, get it, get it, get it. Nice. Yeah, definitely foul. Oh, it's. What the hell is going on with the shield? I can't get the shield. Ow, that hurt. Alright, Seth. We'll take out him later. Ow! What was going on there? Okay. I spoke too soon. I mean, that's the only option, is I spoke too soon, but couldn't tell you. All right. Here we go again. Fuck's sakes. I hate having to start the whole battle over again. I also don't understand why I do so little damage to these guys who are level 16. Also, don't understand what's going on there either. What is going on? It was not this hard the first time. Oh, it's these stupid flying shits. Good job. Oh, ouch, that hurt. Duncan's kicking ass and taking names. Give me some ammos. Oh, instant extract. Alright, we're gonna use Duncan again for the second round, because there's no flying shit the second round. And the third round, we're gonna use Seth. Go get him. Uh-oh. Might as well take out this guy. While his shields are down. Instant extract, nice. Donk, you beast! Alright, so here's the difference. Here's what I'm gonna try different this. Oh, never mind, there's still one more guy. Ow, I hate those things. Just does so much damage. Okay. Actually, wait. Ah, I didn't want to do that yet. Fuck. Alright. So we're not going to use Seth until the flying thing comes in. That's the plan. Yes, you. Seth, you just take care of that thing. Ow, ow. I hate those things so much. Come on, Seth. Work your magic. Get him, Seth. Oh, that hurts. I hate those. God. I just want to finish off this goddamn blue guy, but... Well, apparently I'm shooting... There we go. Okay, now another one popped up. Okay, well then. Can I not call in... What's going on with Seth here? Ah, I see. Still again? Where's my robot? What is going on? Where's my robot? What is going on? I actually don't know what's going on right now, and I don't know why. I can't, first of all, get rid of this A shit. I can't call in Duncan. I'm dead. Okay, first of all, Seth just needs to die, because I don't know where the fuck he is. Like, where is he? Like, there's these things just floating around up in here. Seth has just disappeared. Okay. Good to know. Good to know. Thanks for the help, Seth. Okay, let's just, I guess, work on taking this thing out. Okay, well, let's try this. Alright, I can't even tell Seth to target something either. There we go, we got that one. Seth, where the hell you at? His health is going back up. Somehow. I'm glad he's here to help us finish off these guys, you know? Considering they do, like, the majority of my damage, it just kind of sucks. Alright, I'm just gonna swing out over here, maybe? Oh, no. No, 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 no. That sucks. That sucks. That sucks. I need help. My fire won't go. Okay. Is Seth, like, just floating around somewhere out there? No. Don't see him. Don't see him. Okay. No, why would you lock onto the red one when I'm trying to shoot? There you go. There you go. One more shot on this. Oh, I think he's recouping. Oh, no, we got him. Okay, let's just hope nothing else spawns in, because if it does, we're gonna have some major issues. Actually, just, yeah, we're just pulling him out. Okay, hey, we did it. Where the hell is Seth? Seth doesn't deserve to level up after that. Seriously, I don't have any robots now. Let's hope we don't have to get another fight. Okay, okay. Okay, that was dumb. Right there, what you just saw. That was incredibly dumb. I'm gonna make it better this time. Okay, so was that. I will climb higher. I'll show you. Alright, so what we're actually gonna do here is a little different. There we go. We've done this before. Is there another fighting thing like right after this? I don't know. We got a save point. Okay, more jump. Oh, we're almost there. Nice. Nice, guys. Okay. We're just gonna go for this. That was great. That was great. Why is my kid? Okay, where? What's the closest one? Why couldn't I boost? Why couldn't I boost? I don't understand that always. Okay. Ah! Those last ones were in really bad position. I guess I should have went for the top one, but... Alright, let's give her a second and then give her hell. Just like that. Okay, so we gotta wait for that sideways thing, and we're just gonna go along with that, I think. Can we jump to that? Yeah, we can. Holy fucking hell. Okay, you gotta be a little bit quicker there. I didn't realize that it moved that quick. We're almost there, folks. We're almost there. Woo! We made it. We made it. We're not stopping. We're not stopping. Okay, we can access this room. Let's see. How many cores do we need? We need to be level 28 and 40 cores, so it's a good thing we got the 40 cores. We also have the wrong robot. Fuck! Alright, we need to go grab a different robot. But you get the point. So, we're gonna go to this next floor here. We need Seth, not as floaty dude. So, we need to switch that core over, and I can't do that unless I'm back at my crawler. So, I will do that in a second. I'll be right back.